This video is for people with keyless start or keyless entry vehicles. A quick how-to on keeping your car safe from keyless theft, sometimes called relay theft. If you've searched this video, you've probably been looking for Faraday boxes or something to block the signal from your keys. Here I've got two purpose-built signal block pouches, but do they work? Let's test them and find out. The pouch opens and is lined with a metallic material, an inbuilt signal isolating Faraday cage lining. It's designed to stop all frequencies being sent or received by your key. This is waterproof with a hook and loop fastening. It's big enough to store a bundle of keys that your car key might be attached to. I use the second case for my spare key. This video is not sponsored. The product I've got isn't unique. Just look for something similar from the usual online stores or auction sites. Because these were so cheap, I want to test them, so follow me. I've seen a lot of failed tests of people's homemade signal blocking boxes, usually made of a biscuit tin or similar. I see them trying to make them airtight, but they're not really on the right track. A purpose-built product designed to block high or low frequency electromagnetic waves are often made up of special metallic multiple layers that absorb the signal. The product I have was less than £6, including delivery, so it's a lot easier to just buy something that does the job. So this is my key, and this is the keyless engine start. I figure the easiest way to test this is to just pop it in the signal blocking bag and then see if we can start the car. As you can see, this should dismiss the thinking that you have to put them in something completely airtight. Let's see how we go. And if it can't detect the signal from here, there's no way someone's going to scan this from outside my house. Insurers are urging customers with newer keyless start cars to keep the keys a safe distance from the front door. Remote thieves are getting more sophisticated with equipment that can pick up signals from further away. Almost forgot, foot on the brake and push the engine start. And what do you know, keys not detected.